Okay, it's late here on Comedy Central Extra, so I should probably point out the following programme has adult words and scenes, just so you know.